Lance Hornby and Terry Koshan here at the Air Canada Centre, site of a 4-3 Maple Leaf shootout victory, Terry, but a lot of people are wondering, what's up with Auston Matthews?
Yeah, Mike Babcock, not with a clear answer after the game. Lance is saying he didn't know and they would know more in the morning, but Matthews taking that hit late in the third period, sandwiched between a couple of Islanders, including Cal Clutterbuck, and whether it's a shoulder or a head. Of course, he had a concussion earlier this year. We're not sure. It appeared to be upper body. He was in clear pain going to the bench at the end of the room, but obviously the Leafs can ill afford to have Matthews out of the lineup, but we'll know more on Friday morning.
Well, certainly they needed him in the third period as he came through with a big goal that aided Toronto's comeback. Wasn't a fine start for the Maple Leafs, even though they've won 8 in a row at home. Not one of their better home efforts, Terry.
Yeah, no, it wasn't. You know what, Lance? I think it's a sign of growth in this team, if you will, that they did win this game, because they did win. And the first period might have been the worst of certainly the calendar year. They were just awful, and they had Mitch Marner goal late to get them back in it. They knew they weren't good. There was some resiliency coming back. I don't think the rest of the game they were great either, but the fact is they managed to score when they needed to. Like you say, Matthews gets the late goal, and then Bozak with the goal in the shootout to win the game.
Well, the landscape changes dramatically for the Maple Leafs in the next few days. They have the Boston Bruins on Saturday, Tampa Bay Lightning Monday. That is preceded by the NHL trade deadline coming at 3 p.m. So we'll have to see if this Maple Leafs team looks the same way it did coming into the weekend. From the Air Canada Centre, Lance Hornby and Terry Koshan for Post Media.